The delegation from the UK Cabinet Office, comprising members of Genius Hub Global Initiative, National Agency for the Prohibition of Trafficking in Persons, and Edo State Task Force Against Human Trafficking, are in the office of the Speaker to seek collaboration on ways to end the scourge of human trafficking and illegal migration. His remark, the Speaker, Mr. Key, commended the advocacy groups for their efforts and advocated a deliberate campaign to address the root causes of human trafficking in Nigeria. He also harped on the need to discourage ostentatious lifestyle and imbibe the virtue of hard work.
Going to participate with you, collaborate with you at whatever level. This assembly, the 7th assembly, will by unconditionally respond to every area where you think we can be a partner.
In her remark, Chief Executive Officer, Genius Hub Global Initiative, Obehi Obiawele, said the second phase of the project is ongoing across four local government areas of Ego, Igboboka, Esan Northeast, and Esako Central, which has high rates of human trafficking index. On her part, Zonal Commander NAPTIP, Edo State, Ijoma Uduak, said partnership is key towards reducing the menace of human trafficking, which have negative effects on the society.
When we go to local government council, we are not asking them to bring money. We just want them to help us rally around the people, gather the people for us, so that the message can penetrate and get to the grassroots.
Partnership of this IOM has really come a long way in awareness creation on the issue of human trafficking here in Edo State.
High point of the advocacy visit was the signing of a petition for the I Am Not For Sale campaign and No to Human Trafficking and Irregular Migration advocacy by the Speaker, Mr. Francis Okiye. Kingsley Uchebu reporting.